Hi.
Yeah, this is me, dude. Dude, that's literally me, bro. Yeah, let me see a picture of you.
Then I'll head over.
That is me, bro.
Let's see a picture of me.
Yeah. That is not you, dude.
Yes, it is.
That is not you, bro. Quit lying.
That is me. What the fuck? I just look different in that picture, dude. I look different.
Nah, dude. That's not even you, bro.
Yes, it is. Who are you all right now?
By the way.
No, no. Man, I spoke to him yesterday, bro. He tweet, bro. Man, we were on Skype. We were on Omegle, right? And I was like, hey, send him my number on some funny shit. And he wasn't doing it. And I'm like, all right, man. I'm going to go to sleep, bro. And then as soon as I head to sleep, this motherfucker starts sending people my number.
Answer?
Like, bro, what?
This is it. Well done.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Then I joined back. I'm like, dude, what's going on? Why you keep sending people my number? He's like, you told me to. I'm like, dude, when I'm here, to give random ass people my number, I gotta make sure they cool or they don't look shady, you know? He literally got told his IP, bro. And he talked, man, he tweaked, man.
What is that was on, bro?
Speaking of, this is a picture of my girl, man. I took her from somebody. Some dude named Carlos. This was supposedly his girlfriend.
The fuck? Did you mean Dimples?
Oh, shit. Oh shit, huh?
Hey.
I don't like Jenna or take, but I'm gonna take her from Carlos just cause.
Yeah, you gonna do him like that?
Yeah, I'm gonna do him like that, yeah. Yeah, I know Ruby Rose, boy.
Bro, she is fat. Hell, bro. That's my girl right there, bro. That's my girl.
I'm gonna rape Jenna Ortega.
What the fuck? Bro, you're only like 20. Bro, that is legal, bro.
Oh,
right.
She, you lying, bro. I'm Googling this. I'm Googling it. Don't do that. I'm Googling it. She 19, bro. We the same age, bro. Dude, I just Googled it. How you gonna tell me, dude?
Aww.
Fucking tripping, man. I thought I was about to catch a case for a second, bro. You always saying everybody 17. You fucking queer. Sucking my schlong, dude.
You're so gay, bro. If you get your gay ass on.
Why get your gay ass on, dude? How about you rape Lil Nas and I rape Jenna Ortega, okay?
Okay, how about I rape Sandy?
You bastard.
Oh yeah, I fucked Doja Cat. I already fucked Doja Cat, honestly.
What? You know Hit by Winter, dude?
Huh?
You know Hit by Winter, though?
Who?
Do you know what Hit by Winter?
What?
Yeah, it was in my nose. He's rich, dude.
It's calm. It's calm. You're gonna die!
Oh no, it's
dead. No, Batman. You know, Trevor. You're gonna die. That's the WWW virus. No, I'm right here. What?
Wow.
What's wrong with my nose?
I don't know. I think you might be a little homo.
That was time
lost.
Okay,
my nose is about to fucking explode.
I think you like men. Her ugly ass, yeah.
Bro, her truck videos are insane, bro. I saw her cheeky bouncing shit on Facebook, bro.
Oh my god, bro. Something talking about her. She ugly, dude. I don't want to see that horse face, bitch.
Bro, I'm sorry, bro. Like, oh my god, bro. She gonna stay sweating and twerking and shit. I'll be like, fuck. And that tongue be out too? Shit, man. That's a whole package right there.
Dude, no, she's ugly. You don't care? You get turned on when she's sweating. Bro, what are you on, bro? Nah, bro, you talking about Lil Nas right now, man.
Nah, I'm talking about
yes, you talking about Lil Nas.
I'm talking about Stallion, bro. I'm talking about Stallion, bro. She's sweat some days, bro. It's a vibe, bro.
Let us be all.
I'll be like, God damn, Megan.
God, you be like, God damn, Lil Nas.
You kidding me?
No.
I'll be getting hard for her, my dick getting hard, a pre-cum coming out, and balls are tight. I'm like, shit, man, what the fuck is this? And don't even start Nicki Minaj. Oh my gosh. Caesar?
Yeah.
I thought you left.
Nah, I'm right here. Dude! Man, why you keep thinking I'm leaving, dude?
Because, like, you're so quiet.
Damn. What? You can suck on my what?
I don't think that teacher has
how could this be?
What do you mean? How do I have issues?
because like you be saying with a fucking Lil Nas, you say with a fuck James Charles.
Yeah, you're gonna fuck James Charles, you're gonna fuck Lil Nas. Are you homo? You know Dimples thinks you actually have a crush on him?
Really? I was joking about that shit.
Nah, he thinks you for real, dude.
Why?
That's why it's like when you're in VC, it'd be awkward for him. Cause he knows you have a crush on him.
I just be joking, bro. It's not that serious. I mean, cause you be saying it, yeah, cause of Dimples too.
Nah, but I let him know I joke around.
Oh. I was joking, bro. I ain't that serious. Yeah. I do look at me now, because it looks funny, too. I've been, like, hanging, bro. That was actually no because I know that's crazy.
You know who else is someone else? You. You're something else.
Yay. You ever had buffalo wild wings?
Yeah, dude. Their food is good. Oh man, poor Yusuke, man.
You like Wingstop?
It's alright, honestly, yeah. Man, you know what? I think it's overrated, but I don't think it's bad. I don't think it's good, but it's not bad. It's just okay.
All right. Okay.
Oh, Trevor sucked my dick. Oh, Trevor sucked my dick. Oh, I just busted in Trevor's mouth. You're gay. You're fucking gay, dude. You.
No. Well,
you're the one whose boyfriend is James Charles and Lil Nas X, dude.
I never said that. You said you liked Chris Pratt, so. I think I have an issue, Caesar.
What?
Looking at men's asses.
You been looking at what?
That girl's asses.
You said men, bro.
Nah, bro.
Nah, I vaguely heard men. Motherfucker, I heard
No. You heard what? When men, what?
No, I heard men. I heard men. I heard women without the wood.
I said women.
Oh, motherfucker.
Men.
I heard men, bro.
Nah, motherfucker. You heard women.
Just admit
men.
You like men, bro. Just admit
no,
it.
Bro. No,
bro. You tripping, man. Getting my dick all hard and shit. Getting my dick all hard and shit.
Gay, I heard that. Gay.
What are you talking about?
Gay, I heard that.
What are you talking about, dude? What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck are you on, man? What the fuck are you gay ass?
You fucking
queer, bro. You really saying this gay shit to me right in my face, bro? You saying this gay shit to me? You're a fag. You like boys. It's not my fault. I figured that's on you. Oh, you don't like boys? You like men?
No, I like women.
You like men. You like men.
Ass and pussy and pee faces. Something I like. Tits, ass, pussy, and pee faces. I don't date ugly girls. I like pretty faces.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If you got a pretty face, that's fucking.
So, you're basically telling me you like men?
I'm standing all over your face. If you have a pretty face, I don't care what you say. If you have a pretty face, I'm nutting on that bitch. Like you, Caesar.
Really?
So, well, let's debate. Which dick is bigger? CCC or TTT?
CCC.
Oh, so you said TTT?
Dude, CCC will always be over TTT. It's just crazy, man.
Bro,
like,
CCC is like Armadillo in Red Dead Redemption.
Oh,
everyone's
my.
Everyone's sick of it. It's basically Armadillo with CCC. Like, come on now.
TTT is like GTA 5.
Hey!
they're waiting. Everybody hates it so much because they're waiting for GTA 6, aka CCC.
To tell the truth,
I mean, yeah, but
everybody's just gonna ditch Everybody's gonna ditch TTT for CCC. Just admit it.
I mean, yeah, but I heard CCC is like Left of Us 2. The ending's not even that good no more.
Oh yeah,
wait.
Please.
TTT is like. TTT is like the ultimate. You know, the ultimate dick. Fuck you! God damn it!
You mean Tiny Tip Trevor? Yeah, I guess so. Tiny Tip Trevor. Tiny Tip Trevor. You see, that has a ring to it. Colossal Cock Caesar. You see? See, that makes sense, too. It's a triple C, though. That's all that matters.
Yeah, but it's lame as hell.
Tiny Tip Trevor.
No one wants to say that.
Everybody says that. Every girl says that. They look at TTT, they're like, oh my god, it's so tiny, it's cute. They're like, oh my god, it's like a baby's. I'm like, what? You wish.
You can't nut.
I didn't say it. You can't nut. What the hell?
You can't nut. You can't nut the shit.
You can't nut.
You can't even last long.
You can't last long. What the hell? I didn't know that. What the hell? I feel so bad. Are you ever gonna have kids?
Ain't that you?
You know what? I know what you could do. Have you ever stuffed a turkey for Thanksgiving?
No.
You know the basters? The thing you squeeze it and it sucks in the juice? How about you suck in your cum and then put it in your wife's vagina so that you could actually have a kid? Because, you know, TTT's too small to reach.
Okay, now that whole thing, that was a disgrace. That was an insult.
Ah, you're back. That man Trevor was like, no. Okay, me, you, sex,
actually,
now.
No, so but CCC does have weaknesses. Like, CCC acts gay from time to time.
Really?
CCC does act gay from time to time.
Oh no, CCC is never gay. TTT, however, it's exclusively gay. Sex now.
Mm-hmm. You wish you get some pussy.
You get no pussy? Oh, you get no pussy.
You get no pussy either because you're a loser.
You get cock.
You get no clit. You can't even touch a clit.
ain't even know. You don't even know where a clit is.
I know what clit is.
You don't. Where is it? Where's the clit? Where's the clit?
The clit is on top of the pussy. You got the little clit right there.
This dude, bruh. Flick the bean. I'll start. You be flicking your bean?
No, the fuck?
You don't flick your bean? You don't flick the bean?
Until next time.
No, the fuck?
Then you don't even mess with the clit? What the fuck? You never heard that term? Yeah, flick the bean?
I've never done it, but I'm thinking.
Bro, you know what's crazy?
What?
TTT is gay. TTT is gay. CCC straight.
Oh,
so I don't know where you're getting that gay shit from.
CCC is such a ripoff.
Please.
This is it.
CCC is a ripoff.
Very good.
Bro, I hate to buy Central Chat, bro. Bro,
yeah.
They be blowing up your phone every day, bro.
Just mute it. I have my notifications off for it.
God damn.
You know what else?
Hey.
You like penis, too. That's crazy.
You're gay. Yeah?
You be fucking dudes in your house? What the fuck? You get no girls? You just get dudes? That's it?
My mom and dad don't know I'm supposed to be in the house. That's all I know.
Damn, I didn't know that. You be getting dudes.
You're so gay, bro. You be thinking so much gay shit, bro.
I gotta wear a mask.
Bro, you be hell.
You say you like dark skinned boys?
Hey!
I like light skinned baddies.
Oh, so you like light skinned men? Okay.
It's okay. Light skinned baddie! I would show myself with some. With some. Bro. I'm not gonna lie, I will, bro.
Thanks.
If your feet is clean, I will literally chuck myself with some cute ass sex with me. I'm not gonna lie.
You be like it, man.
Later.
You're so gay, bro. Like, what the?
I guess I can move on.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
close to this.
Joined you for lunch? Thank you. All right.
Yo, what you trying to do with the roof?
It's starting to get rather... Sorry to bring you here. This is something I oughtn't really bring up around other people. Senpai, are you... Lately, I haven't been hearing any positive... Despite how much people cheered on your cause, even though they knew nothing about you, all they do now is... I know it's not my place to say this, considering that this change in attitude, they're doing the exact same thing, yet you're still going... Take care of some...
Yeah. But don't... There isn't even a one in a million chance that...
I
Yeah, we gotta beat the shit out of Akechi, dude. He's like the biggest chance in the original game to take me down, so.
Once things settle down.
Ooh.
Then it's a deep. I'm already beginning, so. Tomorrow. Is that too sudden? Maybe we should train the day after tomorrow then? Come on, Senpai. You need to eat too. No one wins a fight on an empty stomach.
He's like a little brother, man. You know? I like that. It's like a little brother to me.
Hey!
Your strategy, I guess.
All right. Hey.
See, little brother, didn't I just say that? See what I'm saying, bro? Damn. That made me smile a little bit. I don't even know. I'm like, oh, shit. He said, you're like a big brother.
All right.
That's what's up. I'm already maxed out. maxed out. And I got Maruki maxed out. Okay, so I just got the true ending. When I finish the game, I may get the true ending. That's good.
Hey!
I remember back in the first one, it was just Sai and Goro. You had to max them out. You know what, I like that. It's probably a poor, bad place to go to be honest. Deceased, you know.
Take a look around.
Persuasion, charm. Yeah, I'm already done with all the movies. I guess the only way I can do it is Big Bang Burger. Burger.
Thank you very much. Now then.
Shit. Ooh, Leah's torso.
Now then. Congratulations. Please come again.
Palace. Gotta go to Palace.
Ah. Good morning. I know this is last minute, but if it's...
For lunch, yes.
Glad to hear it. I wanted to discuss something. Yes, my time here at Shujin is quite the set. I do have a farewell, considering the occasion. Lunch is on me. Well...
Doctor?
It's already been half a year, huh?
And finally, we would like Dr. Well... Good morning. As the Vice Principal has mentioned, today marks the... For the past several months, troubles with romance, with studies, before I leave here, I want to offer you, if your situation ever becomes too painful to endure, remember, it's okay for you to escape your problem. What I'm trying to say is, even if your life is full of worries, it's best for you not to obsess over them. Your existence in this world is an amazing miracle. You deserve to spend your days in happiness.
I be telling people, man.
I'll keep on rooting for all of you to have the best lives possible, even after I'm long gone.
He's speaking. that is some shit I probably would have done too.
I guess things don't always pan out like you expect. Well, that's it. Thank you for having me here this year. Good luck to you.
Dude, bro.
I wanted to thank him personally, but...
Lunch time.
Thank you for coming. Since this is about to be my last meal at Shujin, these tempura bowls are from a restaurant I've been curious about. I'd always passed on it due to the price. But today is special. Not only... I should be the one thanking you.
You gotta be polite, you know. Damn!
Ooh, this its aromas really triggered my appetite.
He even fogged up his glasses and everything.
Too bad I can't see anything.
The life of a four eyes.
I'm so glad I splurged on that. Upscale dishes like that really do taste incredible. Wish I could just get lost.
Yeah, that shit's trouble, man. I don't remember how I used to wear glasses.
Now that we've finished our food, let's get down to business. First off, my paper's done.
That's little I used to have to rely on glasses.
I've mentioned this before, but still, had you not shared your experience and insights with me, this paper never would have been completed. Please, allow me to express my gratitude. And as a phantom thief as well.
Well, I knew he knew. He knew.
So you're not denying it. Why don't you take a look at the title of my... You know, the Phantom Thieves' act of changing hearts is rather reminiscent of cognitive science in practice. They infiltrate a reality that exists solely for their target. A reality wholly separated from the one that the public recognizes. That is what I hypothesize as being the change of heart you induce in your targets. Well, I did pour my heart and soul into this research for a
sure, I'm be honest, man. Honest.
To be entirely honest, it was all the way back in April, when I first came to speak with the principal here about providing counseling to you students. I actually witnessed the moment when you came out of an individual's reality, like I'd mentioned.
I knew it.
You
I knew it.
You suddenly appeared in the back alley near the school. I believe Sakamoto-kun and Takamaki-san were with you. Takamaki-san appeared to be extremely exhausted.
I knew it, dude. You can literally see him in the background.
It wasn't long after that scene.
The only reason why I say that is because I don't think they introduced his character at the time, so he just looked like a background character.
You three were closely affiliated with Mr. Kamoshida in something. At that point, I was almost certain Mr. Kamoshida's change. I've been researching cognitive science ever since I was a grad student. For years, I've been attempting to directly interact with an individual's cognition so I can help address their pain. But, for certain reasons, this research has never been acknowledged in academia. Despite that, I continually pursued evidence that my hypothesis is correct. It was during that time I happened to come across the Phantom Thieves of Hearts, fresh from a mission. My heart began to dance. I thought to myself, maybe I could complete my research if I were to have your assistance. That's why I approached you and your group of friends, and I hadn't mentioned any of this until now because, well, but I think that's everything I kept from you. A deal, eh? Well, and just so you know, I have, if you don't believe what I'm saying, you're... Thanks to you, I'm going to stand up to our current reality. I swear I'll use my... Though, it'll likely be through different means than how the Phantom Thieves reform members of society. Indeed, you have a strong moral compass. Never losing sight of your own definition of justice, I'm more grateful than ever to have met a young man like yourself.
See that? I'm different.
Although it's not like this is the last still, thank you.
Handshake deal. It's maxed out. Let's go. Who do I unlock now?
All right.
Voku Mana. Who's that?
I'm going to license.
Voku Mana.
Whoops. Looks like we're out of time. We'll meet again now, right? That's right. Hey. No, it's nothing. See you around.
You could've just told me, dude.
Always in
I could all...
That's not a good idea. If you're the only one who can get in there, I'll do it. I can just tell her I came. That would be the least, no matter what she asks. But Makoto, that's...
You're our leader, so this will be up to you.
Is that... I'll be okay. I've already traversed.
Very well. Does 6 o'clock in the evening work for everyone?
Yep. Same as always.
6 o'clock in the evening work for everyone. Be like, nah. Somebody said, nah, it don't work for me. Now, you know, it'd be a crazy plot twist. The Sai knew Makoto was it because the mail doesn't pass by today.
Madame Sae Nijima, a great sinner of jealousy. You have lost yourself amidst your obsession with success. For its sake, you are even willing to promote injustice from...
I found it in our...
To think they would send me one. They brand me a criminal and plan to cheat. What nonsense. They only care about disposing of those who are an inconvenience for them. Fine. I'll just have to catch them first.
And when you do, you're some kind of...
Why do you ask?
Oh, I just remembered you mentioning something like that before.
That's right. It will be in a special interrogation room underground. My time will be limited, but I will do whatever it takes to... Let's do this fair and square. I should probably be getting back. It's late, but I should contact. I expect things. Once that happens, why don't we go on a trip to some hot springs?
Say it. I won't let anyone do any. I'll head up to my.
I'm sorry for calling, so there's something I need. I received a calling card. Standby. And you've transferred command of the investigation. No, of course not. I'll remain on standby until further.
Okay. All right, tomorrow's. Now.
Bro, what? Bro, what is my man doing in his sleep, bro? That's how I'd be sleeping. No, seriously, one time I fell off my bed. Oh, it was cold.
Are you all
What of the color card, Makoto?
I showed it to Sis. Makoto.
I understand how you feel.
Yeah, it's way more than losing the place we belong.
It'll be all right. Has everyone decided? So much is... All right, Joe.
It's showtime.
Thank you.
you have a moment?
Yes!
What kind of game will it be this time? No matter what you bring out, we...
You're making a grave mistake if you think you have me cornered. I only guided you here because this place allows me to fight to my heart's content.
Sis...
When my father died, dying to uphold justice sounds virtuous. But the ones left behind have to... Can you imagine the hardships I had to endure?
Perhaps I had overestimated her. I thought her reasoning would...
She's lost control. This is wrong!
This is nothing more than self-righteousness.
All we need to do to determine who is right.
She got me fucked up, dude.
Very well.
She can't talk or have someone's... You're in charge of...
Leave it to me.
As long as I get close, even this...
I'm ready whenever.
As long as I get...
I'll carry this out. May the best player win.
Oh, no, you fucking bitch.
Appreciate it.